Alright, I suggest taking care of this porch area and repainting just this lower part. And that porch area too. Which the siding looks pretty good. It just needs to be cleaned up. Basement staircase. Kitchen cabinets. These are in good shape. Painting would be the way to go. Again, panning over the room. These blinds definitely need to be changed. Bad shape. That's a decent looking faucet. Okay, going into the dining room. Definitely need a fixture. And look like you need to replace a few windows here. Where you gonna find that type of glass? Good luck. I look like a specialty type of glass. We gonna plug this, take this off and plug this hole, because it don't look, let's see, that might need a fresh bead of caulk. Okay, coming into the living room area. All these doors needs to be primed and painted. What the heck is this? Drywall. Like about a 3x4, 3x3 area. Coming into the bedroom areas. Inside of this too, that'll clean that up because that looked too rough. I wouldn't want to put my body cleaning products under there. Okay, coming into the rear corner bedroom. They painted over the divider. The windows. front bedroom.
Going down the basement stairs. These definitely could be painted. But this tile don't look bad, it just needs to be cleaned up. But the kick plates can be painted. I suggest put one of those corner, whatever you call it, I'm not a carpenter, over there. One of these, piece of metal. This ceiling definitely needs to be painted. This floor, regular floor paint will do good. We black flat this ceiling here. We've got a slight dog smell in here. They have here. What is this? This could be replaced with drywall because that's what they had in there. Going into the laundry, furnace area, utility area. It's just an old home. It looks like it's structurally sound. Just haven't been cared for. I'm not even gonna try to take this down. But I suggest putting those glass blocks. What is this? I'll take that out. That'll kind of open up this space here. You know what? This needs to come down. Make this a little wider open space. Hazel Park.